How's it going, everybody? Since making Hawaii his home nearly 4 years ago, Seattle Seahawks defensive end Michael Bennett has left quite the philanthropic footprint in the sand. And this Saturday, Manoa, the reigning Pro Bowl MVP, will continue his inspiring generosity with the Bennett Foundation Football Clinic, a free-of-charge day-long camp for an anticipated 700-plus ages 7 to 18, featuring fellow pros Manti Te'o and O'Brien Schofield. Now, prior to his off-season workout at Hop Training in Waipio, I sat down with the passionate pass rusher who made it clear he's hoping to start a pro-athlete trend of altruism in the islands. It's obvious that it's important to you to make a place better than it was before you got to it. Where does that all come from?
I mean, that comes from my mom and dad growing up in the community and always giving back. You know, my dad being part of the school board, my mom working for the district for 20 years, and I just always wanted to just give back and always make it free, because I know growing up I wasn't able to afford the things like go to certain camps or do certain things. And I've been here, and like I see a lot of different athletes come through Hawaii, you know, whether it's Steph Curry or whoever it is, you know, and they all come here, and it makes me mad, because I live in this community and I understand this community that there's so many kids that can't afford, you know, to pay such a high amount of money. And my mind is like, how much money do you need before you start giving back for free? And I think a lot of athletes need to start focusing on that. When you come to a place and you take money from it, you need to make sure that you give back to it. So if you do have a camp and you charge money for it, you need to make sure that that money that you take from this community, you give back to the kids that are paying for the camp, because these are the kids that live here. When you leave Hawaii and you go back to wherever you at, or you come here and you go back to from this vacation, yeah, you leave with a piece of paradise, but these people still live here every day.
You talk about being a member of this community, and it's so obvious that you've come here and you've become as much a part of it as it has become a part of you. What has this relocation done for you?
I just feel like when I got here, I really felt at home, you know, more than any place I've ever been. For a place to give you peace of mind and, you know, and peace, it's one of the things that you can't really buy, and you have to really feel it. It has to be genuine. So I genuinely feel love for this place, and I genuinely just want to give back to it in a way that nobody's ever seen. I mean, there's so many players that came through this community, but I want to be the first one that gives back more than anybody, and that's all I focus on, is trying to do that.
Always inspiring talking to him. Now, Saturday's clinic at Ching Field on the UH campus starts at 10 a.m. For registration info and to learn much more about the work of the Bennett Foundation, you can swing by our website, khon2.com.